And I want to introduce you to a brand new race team based out of Winston-Salem, North Carolina. We call ourselves R12 Revolution Ministry. Our purpose is to meet people at the tracks, at fairs, anywhere we can to promote Jesus Christ as their Savior. That's our main objective. We have to do that because Jesus Christ is our CEO. We have to answer to Him. He's in charge. R12, you might ask what R12 is. R12 is the number of our car. R12 comes from the Bible. Romans 12. And Romans 12 says, be transformed, be different, change, be a different person. Change your mind, your thoughts, your mouth, everything. Do not conform to the world. Our first goal is to spread the word of Jesus Christ at the racetracks, the corner workers, the vendors, the pit crews, the drivers, everybody. Second, we want to meet the youth where they stand. Our third goal is to meet our marketing partners where they on the car. On the car, we have their logos. We love them, they love us. They provide the logos. And okay, now we're heading outside to see Hank and the rest of the crew. Godspeed to you, and Godspeed to R12.
Well, I'm Hank Thomas, founder of Hank Thomas Performance in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. I started in the racing business in 1961, selling parts, building race cars, and also driving. Before the business, I had a racing career that started as a driver, and actually in 1956. I have the fortunate opportunity to race against such drivers as Richard Petty, Dale Earnhardt Sr., Junior Johnson, Darrell Waltrip, and Cale Yarborough. I have raced in the Grand National Series, now known as the Sprint Cup Series, the Busch Series, now known as Nationwide. I also raced modified and dirt tracks. The main reason, though, for being here is being brought up in a Christian home and my belief in Christ, and also to introduce my son Clint and his newfound ministry through racing. Here's Clint now to talk more about the R12 race team and ministry.
Thanks, Dad.
Yes.
I grew up in a racing family, and personally started racing in 1986 with road racing. Then I progressed to circle track, where we use both in our ministry today. Racing and ministry are two words you don't normally see together. This race team has been assembled by the direction of the Lord, working on people's lives through love and service. God has orchestrated a great group of team members and marketing partners to spread Christ's love at the track and around abroad. We use various display items at the racetrack and ideas of marketing tools to attract race fans. We race this ministry from Danville, Virginia to Daytona Beach, Florida from March to November. Our main goal is to encourage interest in a relationship with Christ. We pray that through this ministry we can change lives. I would like to introduce you to Chuck Hooker, who is a very intricate part of this race team. You help us focus. You keep us on task. It means you're a very important part of this race team.
As the R12 means a lot more than just turning wrenches. Someone stops by to see the R12 car. We normally start talking shop, but leading to what Christ has done for us. We provide Christian literature, CDs, and resources that point race fans to Jesus Christ. With this approach, they have come with an open mind because of atmosphere and hopefully leave with a full heart.
Hi, I'm Cheryl Thomas, Clint's wife. You ladies out there know how hard it is to catch a good man. We'll try to catch one at 180 miles an hour.
This is where our ministry really excels. At the racetrack, whether we're road racing, circle track racing, we are able to connect with workers, participants, and fans alike. How we conduct ourselves in the heat of the battle is how we show that Christ is active in our lives. We're not limited to just racing. We also connect on radio talk shows, trade shows, church events, and summer daycare school events. Which leads me back to where I caught mine.
Singles ministry at Pinedale Christian Church in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. We were married in 2005 and have grown through Bible studies and fellowships with other Christian friends. We both agree that the R12 ministry is a good way to reach lost souls.
I'm Paul Farmer, crew chief of the R12 race team,
And speaking of fuel, let's talk about what fuels the R12 race car. Jesus and teamwork. The relationship of our team makes it possible for us to learn and work together to put all this horsepower on the track. Speaking of horsepower, our car has over 800 horsepower with an aluminum body and fabricated chassis, weighing only 2,700 pounds, with 14-inch wide tires, speeds of over 200 miles an hour. And at this speed, we can promote the message of our ministry and teamwork really fast. Together, all can make the difference. Hope to race with you soon.
Hi, my name is Ricky Hodges. I just want to take a minute to share with you my role in the R12 ministry. With a background in financial aid and a desire to serve others, it is my mission to help bring the community together. With the support of the community, my ministry will be able to carry forth things that we have planned. One of the things that we're doing is to become a nonprofit organization, and with the grace of God, we will be able to carry forward with our mission. In the meantime, I will do anything I can to help with hands and tools.
Hey, Ricky, catch this. Everybody clear. Hi, I'm Danny C., and my job with the R12 Race Team is working with the youth and teens. I know a lot of you are into things like football, drama, dance, and other sports, but maybe some of you are looking for another exciting activity to get involved with. Maybe this video has just got you curious. I have some great news for you. If you are interested in becoming part of a Christian team focused on integrity, trust, and a winning attitude, we have a place for you. That doesn't mean you have to be able to turn a wrench or know about cars. By the way, I need a torque wrench, please. Maybe you're good with photography, local missions, or you've got mad computer skills. If so, the R12 race team has a place for you. In Matthew chapter 25, Jesus gives us the parable of the talents. He tells that everyone has something to give. Maybe your talent can plug into this ministry. See you at the races.
Hi, I'm Michael Hart. I'm part of the R12 ministry crew. We're looking to expand on our team goal to bring people to Jesus Christ. John Wesley said, "Give me 100 people who love God with all their heart and who fear nothing but sin, and I will move the world." Well, our race and ministry team goal is to move the world with the hope of the world, Jesus. The Bible says we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us.
We'd like to thank God for the opportunity to serve Him in this racing ministry.
Go!